Dragons Airsoft here with a review of the Well D90-H. Here's the box. And here's the gun. It's a P90. It comes with a cheap red dot, LED flashlight, and a mock silencer, which you can easily remove. This gun has a low rate of fire. I don't have a chrono, but I'm guessing somewhere between 230 and like 250. But it does have a 400 round magazine, but it doesn't feed very well. Open up the battery compartment in the back. It's got a 7.2 volt, which isn't too high. You could easily upgrade that. It's a large type. The fire selector is right here. It's got safety and full auto. That's it. But if you only pull it back once, it usually only fires one because of its low rate of fire. Now, go back here. In the box, comes with some shooting goggles, screwdriver, a target, which just put a piece of paper in or something and shoot it, and then the charger for the battery. Now this thing does use a large type of battery, so I recommend upgrading to maybe an 8.4 volt. 7.6 might be a little overpowering for this thing. But it's, overall, it's a full size P90. If you're using it for a movie prop, I'd recommend it. If you're using it for something else, no.
You have failed to find what's left, or we'll suck you dry.